Hey, Sandra Gerard from The Worthier Part, sandratwp.com here. And I'm just going to take a couple quick minutes. I just have to share this game with you. If you follow me on Instagram, that's my handle is sandratwp, you'll see that on Saturday nights, we always have a family game night. We try to do that whether we're in town or out of town, and we share the games we play. And I have reviewed products from ThinkFun before, and they sent me this tabletop version of an escape the room game. There we go. There it is. Yeah, they sent this one to me for look, I can't even do anything backwards today, for reviewing, and I wrote a review on my blog about this, but I have to tell you, this is the most stinking fun game you can imagine. It came out of, it was inspired by escape, let's see if I can put this here where you guys can see it, by escape the room games, video games that were played on computers, and I'll be honest with you, I had not played any of these games. Since then, I went out, I sought them out, and I've been playing some escape the room type apps on my tablet, on Kindle Fire, and yeah, they're fun, and we enjoy figuring out the puzzles, and yes, there's generally multiple people around my device giving me advice on solving the problems. And everybody kind of gets into it, but those are not as much fun as this. And you're probably gonna hate me, but I'm not opening this box. I'm not showing it to you, because what's inside this box is one puzzle after another after another. We put this out on the table and we had a blast playing this game. It's a great group game. This is one of those tabletop games where everybody wins or nobody wins. Okay, so we have some experience with those games, and I think that made it go a lot smoother for us. If we hadn't had some experience playing games, especially with some younger players in our family, I don't know that things would have gone quite as smoothly, because you really have to embrace the idea that we're all working together on the same thing, and that it's not about you winning, because if you try too hard to take over, you're probably going to miss out on a strength that somebody else has. So basically, if you played Escape the Room games, the way it works is you're trapped in a room, and the only way that you can get out is by finding clues within the room and solving puzzles. Here you're actually trapped in a house. You're trapped in a big manor house, but you're trapped in one room, then you make it to another room, then you make it to another room. And what's kind of cool is instead of having pieces of furniture for you to look in and find clues, or devices for you to open and find clues, bookcases, filing cabinets, there are envelopes inside this box. And it is inside those envelopes. You have to solve puzzles to open the envelope. Then when you open the envelope, you get more clues. Sometimes you get more puzzles. Sometimes you get more places to look for clues. Like I said, we had a blast, and I have to say, this completely has blown away any video game version of an escape the room game that we have seen. My only disappointment with this game is that once you've solved the puzzles, you've solved the puzzles, you know. So I can't actually play this particular version of this game again, because I already know how to solve all the puzzles. I can host a game and invite people who have not played it before, and what's really awesome is on their website, ThinkFun has all of the directions to tell you how to completely put everything back in the box, so it will be brand new if you invite a new set of guests over to play. I will tell you, I immediately got online upon finishing the game to find other versions of ThinkFun's Escape the Room games. They have one out, they have more coming. This is just a blast. I'll put links in the notes for the recording, but if you enjoy playing tabletop games, or if you are looking for something fun to do with a bunch of people coming over and you enjoy solving puzzles, this is the ticket. This is a great party game, and everyone will have a great time. So this video has gone a little bit longer than I expected. If you stuck it out this long, thanks so much. Check the notes for links, and have a great day.